Came back to where I was on the floor. He had a gun on me. Told me to stand up. Told me to get in the closet. I was in that closet a long time. I heard him leave, but I wasn't sure if he's still out there somewhere.
Now you did the right thing.
He was the one with the gun, not me.